Patients with newly diagnosed advanced ovarian cancer are treated with cytoreductive surgery and platinum-based chemotherapy. 70% of these patients go on to relapse within the next 3 years. Olaparib is a polyadenosine diphosphate ribose polymerase, or PARP, inhibitor that interferes with DNA repair, especially in tumors with BRCA1 or BRCA2 mutations. It's approved in the United States as maintenance treatment for women with platinum-sensitive relapsed ovarian cancer or advanced ovarian cancer with germline BRCA mutation, who've been treated with three or more lines of chemotherapy, but it's not approved for newly diagnosed disease. In this randomized controlled phase 3 trial, 391 patients who had newly diagnosed, histologically confirmed, advanced high-grade serous or endometrioid ovarian cancer, primary peritoneal cancer, or fallopian tube cancer, alone or in combination, with a mutation in BRCA1, BRCA2, or both, and who had a complete or partial clinical response after platinum-based chemotherapy, were randomized in a 2-to-1 ratio to receive 300 milligrams of olaparib twice daily or placebo. Median follow-up was about 41 months. The rate of freedom from disease progression and from death at 3 years was 60% in the olaparib group as compared with 27% in the placebo group. Serious adverse events occurred in 21% of the patients in the olaparib group and 12% of the patients in the placebo group. This trial showed that as compared with placebo, olaparib as maintenance therapy after platinum-based chemotherapy improved progression-free survival among women with newly diagnosed advanced ovarian cancer and BRCA1 or 2 mutation. Full trial results are available at NEJM.org.